Hey everyone, welcome back to Millimedia Games. I'm Millipede, an indie game developer currently working on a game called Cataclysm. In this video, we're gonna be defeating the Icor Golem from said game, Hitless. This took a lot of work to make, so if you could like the video and consider subscribing, that'd be great. And make sure to watch through to the end because watch time is incredibly valuable to a new YouTuber. And I'm also gonna add some fails and stuff at the end. Also, quick disclaimer, the boss itself is going to be using placeholder art because I haven't actually made anything for it yet. There's not going to be any commentary because I'm concentrating. Wish me luck. Let's get started. We did it with only 24 attempts. This next section of the video, we're gonna make like a death compilation of all the attempts. This should be fun to watch, not to edit. Just to get that straight, this is not gonna be fun to edit. Help. Thank you. Hey, you've made it to the end of the video. Good job. Thanks for watching and see you on the next one. Probably gonna be like a devlog on everything I've done since resuming work on the project in April. So subscribe and turn on notifications so you don't miss it. Thanks again. Millipede out. Bye.